Welcome back to the next episode of Nier Automata. Okay, let's progress into the forest.
This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
I have the key to go down there. I'm gonna check that out later. For starters, let's get in the fight, and I guess we'll meet Emil again.
Getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mech.
Alright, here come the fight bots.
If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
Let's do this.
All hail the forest king.
I've decided to start from this point because we're going to meet Emil shortly.
Who the heck is the forest king?
Mostly...
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte.
I don't know if anything new is going to happen with Emil. But mostly I just want to be on the alert for new things.
Huh? Hey, where am I?
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, Tubi.
It's the exact same dialogue as the first time around.
Good idea.
But Emil seems to be like much more.
Okay, what was that?
It's like Emil did know us. And the nature of some quests get done and some don't on a loop-by-loop basis is weird. And I don't know what to think about it, but it does mess me up a fair amount.
Looks like the forest is just ahead.
Alright, here we go, into the forest. And cutscene.
Aim for the enemy androids. Engage battle mode.
Now, oh, please. Fight for your king. Yada yada yada.
Here they come.
Okay.
Better.
Hello? Hi? 256 years ago.
This forest we are stationed in. It is hot, humid, unhygienic. A punishing hell for machine life forms. None should have to live in such a place. I have decided. I shall make this our kingdom and declare our independence. What's a kingdom? Well, it's sort of like a large house. And inside this house, all our people live together as family.
What's a family?
Family. I suppose a family might be good. Yeah, families are good.
Okay, well that happened. See, that's why I started recording, even though I thought it was going to be more of the same. Because these things keep happening. Every time you let your guard down, something new happens. It's unreasonable. Alright, and we're back.
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look.
Let's activate this point. Quick save, go. Alright, let's just progress inwards. Keep your scanner out too. Alright, scanner. And if I can find any mushrooms, that would be really good for me. Mushrooms. 10,000 G. Well, it's not a mushroom, but it's acceptable. But what I desperately, desperately need at this point are mushrooms.
We must protect our king and kingdom! No falling back! Fight!
Yeah. Mushroom! Yes!
What
is with these guys?
I think that might be mushroom number 10.
Saying to be.
Oh yeah, 2B's in slaughter mode. I keep forgetting that she is always here to kill.
How are we supposed to reach that castle?
Oh hey. A meteorite. Cool. Right, this is the way down to the canyon. We'll deal with the canyon later. While I definitely want to go and take out that bot that's begging for its end, I really, really want Masamune unlocked because we have some weapons to upgrade and some weapon stories to enjoy. I know you guys love weapon stories. You got a little taste of them with the 4-0 spear and you're like, I want more of that. I know, so do I. Giant egg. Cool. Probably for Phoenix weapons now that I think about it. Alright, let's move. I'm going on foot instead of with an animal just because there's no rhyme or reason to it. It's just how I'm doing.
So those machines had a king? But how can a concept like loyalty be understood by a machine?
Wow, look at that disrespect. I just dashed past them and kept... Oh, okay, here we go again. ...128 years ago. So the next one will be 64 years ago, I bet.
His Majesty. He's... dead. The king who gave all for us. So benevolent and kind. And now he's dead. This sure is sad. It sure is.
It sure is.
But we royal knights still have a mission. We placed His Majesty's memory, his final memento, into this tiny child. And now we must raise this child so he might one day be our new king. He deserves a royal upbringing. He deserves protection.
Shame he didn't grow up in 128 years, ah. You know, if you'd made a real good child, it would have been, you know, an adult by now, and maybe A2 wouldn't have murdered it as brutally. Okay, load me back in. I just felt something load in. Is it you guys?
I'll never let you pass.
Yeah, here we go.
Die, androids.
Oh yeah, it's the electro guy. Wow, stabby stab. Hey, would you not- would you look- lock onto the electro foot already? Why are you so focused on this guy? Nines, God! That was- you should have focused Electro Boy down first. Dummy. All right, let's get in there. I like how much faster I move the second time around when I don't have to care as much. The game tells me when I need to care, and until that point, I just do my own thing.
Yep, right. This looks like a king's castle, all right.
Any chests? I think there is a locked chest or two down in the canyon, which I'm pretty interested in getting into, naturally. I guess I found out where you get meteorites from. It's just in certain special chests each time you loop through or something. I don't know. Eagle eggs, great. You! What you got? Archive obtained, rotten info sheet. Okay. Pascal will be pretty into that. About Schwanstein Castle. A stunningly beautiful piece of architecture, Schwanstein Castle was constructed almost 550 years ago by the reigning Lord of the Fife. Now designated a World Heritage Site, it hosts countless tourists from all across the globe every year. Though it was initially used as a fortress during the Lord's conflict against the Church, Schwanstein Castle became a dwelling for the royal family and other nobles after the flames of war faded. The literature-loving Third Lord of the Castle, Leonard III, constructed a library that boasted the largest collection of books in the nation. This room remains one of his one of the castle's most beloved features to this very day. Hey, how did something with that many words on it survive this many thousands of years? What the hell? Alright, castle crash and go. Oh, that is unfortunate. Oh, hello there. I'll be back for that in just a second. Alright, begin the castle crashing. Simple gadget. Alright, cheers. Gonna explode into something useful? Offensive heal 3. It's okay. Could be more though. Nothing down below. Still no idea how to get up here.
Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, 9s.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that, 9S.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said 9s. Or at least something close to.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
So cute. It's the best. Alright, we'll deal with that later. I'm super interested in that chest that I never got in my first playthrough. Really, guys? No, shove off. None of you are worth my time here. Alright, obtained. Thank you. Some wild chests. Yeah, I need to come in from a level above. Go out and then come in from above and jump right up to this top level from above. Wow, toughy, aren't you? Not tough enough though, of course. Get out of here. Thanks for the alloy. Yeah, get over yourselves. Something of value's around there. Wow, look at this huge surprise that I just had. When those robots jumped out at me pretending to be statues, I definitely didn't see that coming. Fools. Hey, I never broke you before. Let's break you. Let's not. Can I take it out? It's such a pain to fight. I don't want to. Whoa there. Okay, time for another memory. 64 years ago. Four hours ago. A2? 2A. No, A2. A2, yeah.
His Majesty hasn't grown at all.
Yeah, what's up with that?
No, not in the slightest. How can we make him bigger? I don't know. We're too dumb to figure that out.
Oh, bless these bots.
We better keep him safe.
Oh man, I got some unfortunate news.
Can't let anyone into the forest kingdom.
Just the most unfortunate news.
Danger! Danger! Everyone, get out now! Intruders in the kingdom! Don't let them in here!
So was that us, or was that A2? Oh well. Let's load it back in. Alright, let's keep on trying to get up there. Moldavite! There's a lot of stuff scattered around here, huh? I hate the snake, because I can't kill it. I'm killing it. Thankfully, because I am a sick hacker, I can actually just get in there. Alright, is that it? Finally! Someone did it. I don't know what it dropped, but I'm gonna go grab that too. We pull this out. I've also realized what I was doing wrong and how to get that chest. So we'll hit the save point up above, then we'll come down here and hang out with Masamune, and then we'll go get that chest. And it will be good. Level 48. We've really gotten powerful, 2B. For a character that has almost equal box weighting to 2B and 9S, A2 has had very little presence. Alright, cool. That's this locked up. No, down. Sup, Forest Blacksmith. Alright. You got anything for sale? Nope. Okay, let's do some upgrades! Oh, baby! Okay, I'm gonna have to write these down so I remember which stories to read as we go. So here's my little writing list. Let's begin. Iron Pipe. Level 4 get. That actually sealed off a few because the big gears were so important. Okay, Beastbane. Level up. Phoenix Dagger. Level up. Type 3 sword, virtuous contract, absolutely. Virtuous contract. Where's the virtuous? There it is, virtuous treaty. What else can we do? Let's start by getting some of the level 2s up, yeah? Beastbane, type 3, so- oh, Beast Lord! Yeah, the Beast Lord! Absolutely, Beast Lord we will max. Iron Will, we must upgrade. Alright, to complete this, I need one memory alloy to finish the Iron Will. That rocks. Type 3 blade. And the Beast Bane. That's 6 level 4 weapons we just got. Is that not the best? Ah, your white sword! My master honed that very blade long ago. He was a master craftsman who gathered 4 black and 4 white weapons and improved on them. But they spilled so much blood that my master sealed them away in various locations across the world. However, I wager you would wield them in service of good. If that is true, you can search for them in sealed shrines throughout the world. Okay, and memory alloys and new bolts, large gears, some dented sockets. Need another meteorite for the Iron Will. That's important. That meteorite is going to be a bit of a stickler for me. Looks like I only need the one. Nope, need 2 meteorites. Need more black pearls for you. Need some large gears for you. Some regular pearls for this engine blade. Alright, cool. Okay, let's take a look at 4 fun new weapon stories. Don't you just love this? Okay. Iron pipe. Details. Critical effect hit. Adds a high probability of stunning enemies. I love that. Dad, if you're cold, I can give you my hat. You're the best father in the world, after all. Dad, if you're hungry, you can have my cookie. You're my favorite person in the world, after all. Dad, if you're scared, I can sleep by your side. You're my closest friend in the world, after all. So please don't go anywhere, alright, Dad? Don't leave your Yono all alone, okay? Huh. So this is a direct reference to Nier. However, the English release version of Nier involved a Nier that was father to Yona, while the Japanese version involved a Nier that was brother to Yona. So, is the Japanese translation of this referring to brother, or do they just go with dad as canon overall? That's a mystery. Hey, Beastbane! Endurance up! Beast's Roar adds a beast effect to close range attacks. That sounds amazing! I'm gonna equip it. Okay. Beastbane. Story. Once upon a time, there were 3 princesses. The middle princess wasn't very bright, but was renowned by all as a great beauty. Once she came of age, she was married off to the king of a neighboring nation. The neighboring king adored his new wife and treasured her looks above all else. He gave the middle princess 6 new dresses and 8 fresh flowers every day, and his love caused her beauty to shine all the more. The middle princess did all she could to remain beautiful for her king, but she knew time would eventually catch up with her, as it did for all. So after much hard thought, she developed a cunning plan. The middle princess had herself stuffed and mounted so she could remain beautiful for all time. The king wept joyful tears at the sight, but alas, 2 years later, war broke out and her body was crushed under the rubble of the castle.
Oh god, that's the most Yoko Taro one yet. That's the best.
Oh, dear me. Okay, virtuous contract. So holy blessing increases attack power when HP is full. Hell yeah, I stay at full HP all the time. Okay, 2B's sword. How long can I fight amidst this bloody vortex of a battlefield? How long, I wonder? How long can I continue to protect what I love amidst this endless war? How long, I wonder? How long can I continue to believe in a world laden with deceit and folly? How long, I wonder? How long can I lie to myself as I despair at the dark future of the world? How long, I wonder? Ah, 2B. Right, by the way, what's the background art on Beastbane? There you go. I imagine there's stories about the other two princesses as well and how they all did stupid things and died. Alright. Beast Lord! Endurance up, beasts roar. Bearing a bestial design, this sword cuts down any who would challenge its bearer's authority. Once upon a time, there were three princesses. Yep. The eldest princess was thought by all to be the most brilliant woman in the kingdom, and she soon sat upon the throne of her homeland as their queen. The new queen raised a mighty army. To afford the endeavor, she taxed her people, and in turn, they were given jobs and new factories created to support in the war effort. People worked, money flowed. As the army grew strong, the demand for factories grew with it. And then the cycle repeated. More work, more money. More work, more money. The queen's plan proceeded just as she had envisioned it. To further strengthen the kingdom, we were converted to machines to enhance our output in factories and the military. Our queen, in turn, became the control system that rules us to this day. Okay. Type 3 blade. Endurance up. Finish blast detonates the final hit of close range combat. Sick. This great sword was known for the intense pain it inflicted upon its victims. This is what drove the man to carry it, despite its weight, for he knew it would make others fear him, and thus could he avoid needless conflict. The man's reputation spread through the village, despite never having drawn the blade. "Don't make him use that horrid weapon," the villagers whispered. The man smiled at this, for he knew that fear was the best path to peace. Soon, the man had craftsmen forge a host of similar weapons. He gave them to all the other villagers in the hope it would force people to solve conflicts with words instead of violence. And his plan worked, for a while. Keeping all sides in check is simple when no one uses their power. But once that seal is broken, the end is nigh. Thus did the peaceful village transform itself into a living hell over the space of a single night. Yep! Alright, Virtuous Treaty! The other weapon. Attack speed up and Holy Blessing. Huh, that's a cool art. First encounter with my lover. Failed to connect with my lover. Far away went my lover. With death went my lover to eternity. Huh. Okay. We've done the Type 4O Lance. And that's a wrap, folks! Okay. Six fun new stories. I love that. Alright, let's put on some nice level fours. Yep, these two. Cool. Thanks, Masamune! Alright, next... Here comes the good part. I messed up. Cool. Alright, It's okay. I can do this. Don't even worry about it. Get out! Look at this beast effect! I'm a monster! It's the best! Okay, we'll do another try at getting in there. Why is this serpent alive? Hey! You need to stop. That was easy. My city now. Okay, let's do another try at getting there, and if I fail again, I'll just do it off camera. Then what's next after that? I don't know. There's still so much to do. We're definitely not fighting A2. The fight with A2 is a long way away. I have so much to do that doesn't involve fighting A2 at the moment. Hang on, there's a thing out here. No? Okay. Alright. Alright, let's try it this way. Dang it! Okay, thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.